as long as you love me. As long as you love me. As long as you love me. We're under pressure. 7 billion people in the world trying to fit in. Keep it together. Smile on your face even though your heart is frowning. But hey now, you're no good. We both know it's a cruel world, but I will take my chances. As long as you love me, we could be starving, we could be homeless, we could be broke.
And speaking about being broke, have y'all heard Justin Bieber's new song?
Where is it?
As long as you love me. Talking about we can be homeless, we can be broke, we can be starving? Really? Is that cool, Justin Bieber? Because I've been broke. I've been starving. I've been homeless. And it sucks. What does Justin Bieber know about it? But see, Justin Bieber, he lucky. He lucky he didn't have a black girlfriend. Because if she would have found out, it would have been totally different. Oh, no, you didn't, Justin. You done made a song talking about we gonna be broke, starving, and homeless? Don't think I forgot about that baby mama drama. I'ma whoop your ass, Justin. You lucky. But see, I love music. You know, I love rap. I love rap so much I tried to be a rapper. And my name was gonna be The Relator. Because I can relate to people. So I get ready to get announced, and they announce me as The Relator. And let me get this straight. I'm a rap artist and sales artist. That's like calling Jay-Z Beyonce. Ricky Ross, Nicky Ross. Messed up, man. I get off the stage and a dude comes up to me, he's like, hey, yo, man, you the realtor? You sell houses? Like, dang, dog. See, now I can't even rap. Mess me up. He's like, well, let me show you my portfolio. I'm like, 6 million of you thugs have portfolios? I'm like, you the reason why that man sold pants on the ground. Now, see, I have a theory about that, though. Now, I don't know if any of y'all in the audience don't wear belts in your pants, like to sag your pants. I don't think something's wrong with you. I feel sorry for you, because I think you got fear of the belt. You got a phobia. I call it belt phobia. You got your ass whooped too much. I'm like, dang, man. So when you see a kid walk in and the fans down to his knees, I'm like, oh, man, he got his ass whooped. That's pretty bad. If my dad tell my ass up, boy, I'm gonna go 20 feet near belt.
I'm gonna laugh.
My dad was like the connoisseur of ass whoopers. Bad, man. I'm just saying. There was no child abuse when I was growing up. You just got the belt.